طيب اراهم زي ما ناس
We are not going to live for long, you know. So people who are youth and they should be more concerned about this, because this will shape the future of Sudan for the next years.
صوتت سنة اللي هي بعد الفترة الانتقالية بتاعت سوار الذهب الانتخابات العامة كانت للأحزاب كنت في بداية يعني وطبعا في الوقت الراهن الواحد بيشوف لمستقبل السودان الأفضل من حيث الوحدة الوطنية والسلام وإلى آخره
Any monitors, observers?
We have registered right now in this center more than 1,600, which is equivalent to about 400 a day. We are hoping to register only 200 a day, but now we are 100% more than our expectations. The same is true about Darfur and southern Sudan, and we are quite hopeful that by the end of this month, we register the majority of Sudanese who are eligible to register for this election.
This voter registration period, of course, is crucial, you know, because this enables people to vote. People have the right to vote, but without being registered, they would not be able to vote. And so this registration process, which is expected to last throughout November and possibly go into December a bit, is a very crucial initiation of the electoral process.
أنا عمري 19 سنة ودي طبعا أول مرة يعني أنا أصوت فيها والله يعني الواحد شعوره يعني واحد ما أقدر يقول لك لكن يعني تجربة في حياتي إنه أول مرة يصوت